Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today we're going to do Donna's makeup, make her look more stunningly beautiful than she is, right?
I need it.
So we're going to be doing her makeup, applying it and applying it and applying it. That's Nikki. That was Nikki. So sit back and relax and relax and relax as I do Donna's makeup and enjoy, okay? We'll talk to you through the video and tell you what we're doing.
So I got it on both my fingers. I'm gonna dab, 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 dab on her face.
It's just a nice, I don't usually use brushes. Everybody knows that. I usually just use my fingers the whole time. But this brush seems very manageable to me, so it might be a little too light for you too, but that's okay.
You can always add a little number
two. Yeah. We'll see how it looks
when I'm color.
Yeah. We'll see how it looks once it's all blended.
Do I need to pull my hair back a little more?
No, I think it's okay. It got it a little bit already. It's too late. But it's not bad. Oh, that's Nikki. She's tired already. But this brush, I really do love this brush a lot. I think it's just much manageable and easier looking to wear.
Oh my gosh, yes, it's light.
It's a ghost. It's the lighting also. We had to add lighting. I just lost the light. So we are going to add number two, a little bit of number two, because it is so light on her. So, but it does have a nice variety of colors because some people are very light skin and they have darker skin too. Oh, that's my stomach. Excuse that, please. We're gonna add just a little bit of this one to see if we can add a little bit more color to Donna. I hope the lighting's okay, guys. I'm sorry, my light went out. I'll have to check it here in a minute. So we're gonna blend this in. Now, did that first one feel cakey at all to you, or yes or no? Or
no.
I think it feels, it goes on really nice. I really do. Brush just helps blend it in really good. I think that looks a little bit better right there. I don't know how it looks in the camera, but actual, when I look at you, it looks a lot better. It's not as bad looking on you. Okay, look in the light, look in the...
Yeah, it's better.
Yeah. And I think it does not feel cakey whatsoever myself. Okay, so next, I think we're gonna work on Donna's eyes because I am so excited to show you a new product I have. I have some Comfort Zone. Now, I did get this in the mail and I love it so much. It's by Georgie Cosmetics, georgiecosmetics.com. Wait till you see these colors, guys. If you did not see the video with this, you're gonna love these colors. I think it looks good all over the face though. Okay, I think
get sad when a little girl knows more than you do.
Well, I think it's all an art, and you can do whatever way you want, to be honest with you. And a highlighter. I think that
people should do
the makeup the way it makes them feel good and how they want to do it. But this is one of my favorite. It is my revolution. Once again, I'm just just go ahead, since I did that, I'll go ahead and add some blush, and then we'll move on to her eyes. So, you don't care what blush it is, right? So, I have this blush here. This is the name. This I just got from probably the dollar store. Or no, actually, I think this was, I don't know, that or this was in my mail. I'm not sure. But we're going to open this, and we're going to see what color's good. I'm gonna actually blend two colors together for Donna. I think I like this one and this one here, this one, because there's one, two, three, four, five, six. I'm gonna add this one here. Oh, you can't see her. This one and this one. My big finger's in the way. So we're gonna add dab, 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 dab. Oh, now I'm just gonna, yeah, actually looks really good. I think so. Maybe I'm gonna become a professional makeup artist. Set your appointments down below, everybody. Actually, I think that actually looks good blended together. That's a nice, it adds to the highlighter, I think. What do you think? Donna is not happy with mine, I don't think. She's snooty tooty today. Ready? We're gonna go just up and up on the side. I think it looks actually really nice. Stunning color.
Like my joints.
Huh? Like your joints. Okay, Isn't that pretty?
That is pretty.
And once again, it's Georgie Cosmetics, if you guys are wondering. And now we're going to do this side, just gently. I think these are stunning. And a nice and shiny, glittery. More like a metallic, I guess you would say, huh? Oh yeah, these are really, this is beautiful color. And if you make mistakes, that's okay, it doesn't matter.
Your wipes,
it's all washable, guys. Yeah. It's not a real heavy. It's not super heavy or anything. I love that eyeshadow on you. It looks good. Okay, maybe look up. There you go. Just gently. Just a little bit on the eyes. I think it looked good. So we'll do this side.
I'm not crying.
I smacked her a couple times before starting her makeup. She really is crying.
But I like it.
Oh, your eyes watering. Do you need a tissue?
Yeah.
Too bad. But yeah. I tried to really gently. Oops, let me see that. Actually, hold on, here we go. does that look?
It looks like they're...
Huh?
It looks good.
It looks good. I love the eyeshadow on you. It actually looks really pretty. So we have the eyeliner, we have the eyeshadow, we have the blush. What have I left? Oh, we have to do our lips. Guys, I do have some new lip glosses. They are from Venom. They are called Venom. And these are also from Georgie Cosmetics. Look at all these colors. They are so pretty. Watch my video before and it gives all the names of these, but these are the stunning colors that I got. I got clear and all these colors, but they have some neat names. They're really nice. And it's called Venom. So that's where I got these from. Look at the lids. They look so nice. So we are going to pick one or two of these and add it to Donna. Is there any particular one you'd like, Donna, or do you not care? Which one?
This one.
That one? Okay. So, Donna has chosen this one. And this one is called Rich Trip. Look at that color. And it feels, looks like it's very thick. So we're going to gently apply to our lips. I'm not good at lipstick. Open your mouth a little bit further. Oh, it looks really nice. It really does.
Smells good too.
Yeah, it has like a little, they scent in them all too. And has like, it smells almost like berry to me. Open up. Do you think it makes him look a little fuller or no? It's a nice color.
Oh no, it looks fuller, but I like the color.
You like the color? It looks about the same. So let's go for a little more here. Don't bite me with your gums. Okay. I think it looks pretty good. So, brush her eyebrows for her. So I have this cute bag. I can't remember where I got the bag from. Sorry, guys. Actually, here is the tag on there. Let's just gently brush off your face again with these brushes since I have them. Get it all brushed off. What did you think of these, some of these new products? Did you like them?
Yes, I did. Especially like the lipstick.
Yeah, the lipstick's really nice. And I really felt